Some call me the angriest man in the NFL. You want to know what I'm angry about? It's not about missing the tackle. It's something much more important than that. It's about what I see happening to far too many of our young people today. Kids being maimed and killed by stray bullets. How many precious lives do we have to lose before you become angry too? Violence. Don't play that game.